American Sammy Miller in his new rocket car Oxygen, powered by hydrogen peroxide, was out to beat his own centipod record of 317.6 miles an hour. He lined up with Al Eerdum in what was the world's first side-by-side rocket car race. With a thrust of 10,000 horsepower, the rocket dragster covered the quarter of a mile strip in 4.2 seconds, and his speed was officially recorded at 325.5 miles an hour.